donated sperm to my sister and her partner so they could have a baby. Let's start here. They asked me to do it. It ain't like I just mailed it to them. Sperm in an envelope. Y'all probably gonna need some of this. It's common, or maybe not common, but becoming more common, you know, for a lesbian couple to ask a brother to be involved. Biologically, it's the closest they can come to having a kid, you know. And it will be my sister's wife who is pregnant, not my sister. I'm Kentucky. I ain't that fucking. Is that what you guys are waiting on? You guys are like, let him talk. Get your purse ready, but let it go.